There may have been some oversights.
Give it a running start. That's going to fix the problem, I know it.
Dang, son.
It's not supposed to need a running start.
What was ticking, by the way?
Oh, one of the things is skipping.
It's almost like that middle wheel should be raised instead of dropped.
Yes. That is what it's seeming like, yeah. Or just taken out and the other one's moved in.
Then you can have a lot of fore and aft tippiness.
Yeah.
You could test it really easily just by taking it off and seeing what happens. Well, if you take it off, it probably won't do any better, will it?
Yeah, because the sprocket will still be there, so it's not going to do a heck of a lot better.
Could you build a better robot than this?
Oh, yeah.